And when I was about 13, I went hunting with my dad and Leopold out here.
Yeah? Tell us about that. What do you remember from that up?
Well, I remember that I was missing a lot of pheasants. And Mr. Leopold told me that I was shooting from the hip and I was wounded to the quick. And a little later on, his German short-haired pointer pointed a big yellow cat. And either, I don't know who was more embarrassed, Leopold or the dog, but I felt like I'd gotten even.